Hello everybody, it's a me, a friendly porcupine, and what I have for you today is hello. That's right everybody, Jane Briggs. I've successfully custom built Jane Briggs in Mega Bloks Mega Constructs format or style of figure. Jane Briggs had it built himself. Jane Briggs built himself out of Lego, but what if he built himself out of Mega Constructs? Well, this is the answer to that what if question. Here, let me show how I did it. First of all, for the eyes, unfortunately, Jane Briggs actually has white and black eyes. Here, he only has black eyes, so that is a little bit off, but blame Mega Constructs because they don't want to give a second eye application. Moving on down, this is Markarov figure, by the way. Moving on down, I got this piece right here with the tie from a knockoff. That's right, everybody. A knockoff made this shirt right here, which looks very nice. It makes Jane Briggs look very, very professional. The hands on the other side, right here, are actually real Mega Bloks. The pistol, real Mega Bloks. The belt right here is actually a knockoff. The pouch, real Mega Bloks, and the pants are real Mega Bloks as well. Unfortunately, though, the base plate is actually not real Mega Bloks, but it works perfectly fine. Reason why I decided to give Jane Briggs a gun. Very simple. It's Call of Duty line. He needs to arm himself. Isn't that right, Jane Briggs? And if you're watching, let me know if you agree. Or actually, let me know if I did a good job. Everybody, that basically wraps up this video. I hope you had a wonderful time watching this video, learned something new. And if you like this video, go ahead and give it a like. And if you want to see more content from me and Friendly Porcupine, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. That way you'll never miss out on any other content. Just like this, more custom builds. And I'll see you in the next video, my comrades. Take care.